Hey guys, look, it's currently 5:53 a.m. Tuesday, February 6th, 2024, and today we're gonna be playing, Fortnite. Like, I know this is, like, Wizard 101, but I just wanna feed my pets real quick. Yeah. Like, I know it's Wizard 101, but I just wanna feed my pets real quick. But yeah, look, as you can see, it's 5:53 a.m. But yeah, we're gonna feed our pets, then log off of Wiz. Because, yeah, it's at full HP now, and all of my friends are offline, what the fuck. Bro, it feels so good, though, because I got everything, essentially, you know? But Malice, the only thing, the only one left is my... ice that I haven't got to Darkmoor yet. But that's gonna come in, like... couple months probably, because now I'm like way too burnt out of I'm way too burnt out. So yeah, for this video I'll just be playing like Wizard 101. No, fuck, I'll be playing Fortnite. It's just I gotta feed my pets, which so that's done. My ice, this is like the one who I haven't gotten to Darkmoor yet. It's at level 61, as you can see. See, this is my ice pet right here. Oh shit, the pet Promenade ends soon. Yeah, I might as well claim the rewards here too. It's like I'm doing a daily almost, you know? Huh. Oh yeah, we gotta claim our rewards now. Claim, and we probably won't get that, but you know, it's whatever. Shit, we gotta claim everything for our fire pet too, fire wizard. Oh my god. I mean, this is gonna be confusing as fuck for like... And then our balance here. Bro, everyone's just looking at me, probably. We did 11 more times, essentially. Tomorrow I'll find out if it fails or not at this pet. Hopefully it doesn't fail, bro. Pet Promenade. Not that bad, but yeah. And then it's a storm that we gotta try. We're gonna find out if this one fails too, so. If it fails, I'm gonna be so sad, bro. Ah, shit. It's risky as fuck now, though. I don't like it when pet has spell proof and then mighty. Like, you don't know. Like, there's no closure, you know? There's no closure at all. Ay, ay, ay. I've been delaying putting off the results, but yeah. is a new one. A death. Fire, I did. Storm, I did. And ice, I did too, so now. Okay. Yeah, that's all. Sorry, guys, I gotta check out first. And yeah, I did. I got everything. So that's good. Talisman of the Daystar. It took me 2 tries. So yeah, that's crazy. Good thing I have another pet hatching for my storm. But yeah, guys, this is gonna be the end. Now for the Fortnite stream, because that's what I wanted to play originally. Yeah, let me launch it now, guys. Because of the anti-cheat and everything. That was so weird. Like, this is, like, probably the first video where I played, like, 2 games at 1. Or not really. It's just at the start I started playing it. So, yeah, this is going to be this is going to be, like, uploaded under Fortnite, so, yeah. Guys, if I get bored of Fortnite, I don't know. We'll be right back. like my friend Alex told me that like hit points for sure. So. Oh, here we go. Why is this a quest? Like, I remember playing this season. This was so weird with all the alien ships and shit like that. Someone's name on my team is called Gamer Pro. Thank you. Oh, I got a glider. Let's go. That's one thing I like about Fortnite. This is the same combination of every time because I like it a lot. Yo, actually, next game, I'm gonna like see what it's like to play as a default. What the fuck? I won my first game of the season by launching. Dude, this gamer guy is going crazy. Yo. There's an octane car right there. That dude just drove off of my ass. I like the list better, actually. The list damage. Wait, when did I not get off? Oh, 16.
Thank you.
How's this gunfight sometimes, bro? You have to try something, but like, you know. Honestly, guys, I want to see what happens if I just pick, like, empty, you know? Empty. Play as a default, just to see. Because I don't think playing a default is bad, but What happens if you just switch it off? Nah, these bots are good. What the fuck was that? What? I need to like eat this food?
Dude, what the fuck?
What the fuck was that? What the
fuck? Fucking A, bro.
Well, I don't know how I reached level, but you know, we did it. This sounds like the type of song you see on like YouTube videos very long ago. Now you're allowed to get it, you got level up your job. Honestly, I just want to get Peter Griffin, that's all I care about, sure it is. Dude, like, the game is weird because, like, sometimes my teammates' icons don't load. I think it's just a. Yo, I always get this. Why did I even buy this skin? What the fuck? Man, my friend Iola would eat this shit up right now. How's that? Now we gotta limit an opponent for shot dart. Get down again. Here. killing the Travis Scott. Because I was like, oh my god, he has a Travis Scott. more stuff. Getting levels seems easy in this game, to be honest. Like it's 6:53. So. Dude, this game looks so weird with all the little effects turned off. One distance. Play one more. Wait, did they not change the... Wait, did they not change the event pass? What the fuck? Be excellent to everyone. I'm pretty sure it was a kitchen fan from my shot. That's funny as fuck.
Thank you. You guys really low, so he's gonna land right here. Shield real quick. I got a lot of fucking people in my ass. Nice. No way, dude! It's one shot. Gotta be fucking kidding. Fucking headshot this fucking dude, be his full shield, full health.
I was the guy that hit me. Oh, we killed a champion spawn. This old ass long ass time ago of a job. Can't believe I got that. Now we're on this page, page 10. How many V-Bucks do I have again? 1950, huh? It's so weird, the design's so weird, they don't show you. Patrick Mahomes, hopefully he wins the Super Bowl. My dad's a Chiefs fan, so yeah. Because he just likes him. I remember when Tom Brady was versus a man a couple years ago, and then Tom Brady won, and my dad got mad at that shit.